think Buffalo was doing a good job defensively. They end up knocking the puck free. Renberg has it. He's able to get it back to Desjardins, and all you have to do is get it to the net where the big players are.
Eric Lindros.
Pretty good job in this game today.
Lindros has a goal. LeClaire has a goal. Sweeney had his helmet knocked off. There's a penalty upcoming. And we've got more going on as Schmelik went after Lindros. And Lindros finally gets into the action. And here we go.
Schmelik shouldn't have done that.
Schmelik. He's overmatched here.
Oh, totally overmatched.
He's throwing a couple to try and hang in there.
He's trying hard.
Schmelik has been taking a lot of hits from Lindros, and when the whistle blew, he went at him.
Well, Schmelik is strong, but he just can't stay with Lindros, the best conditioned athlete on the team. And he finally gets some help.
With 1:08 remaining in the second period, that's a relief for Buffalo. They won't see Lindros for the next 5 minutes of play.
I was going to say, personally, it was a huge mistake. From the team standpoint, he does a good thing. The initial hit is John LeClaire on Sweeney. That happened over on the other side.